So, how shall we do this?
Thinking isn't solving anything.
We'll be right back. Heal us.
Check this out.
Let's end this.
You... have you seen Donna?
Donna? Can't say I have.
What's up?
We got separated on the way here. Damn it all! I've gotta find her!
Calm down.
But... if anything happens to her...
Running around in a panic is not going to help. Right now, you have to keep cool and search.
But...
guard your emotions, then guard your summoner.
You're right.
Shall we search?
No, I've taken up enough of your time. Thank you, Sir Aran.
What's up?
Oh, I just wanted to wish him good luck.
A butterfly with rainbow wings will lead the way to secret things.
Our time.
Huh!
That's how it's done.
Welcome! Holiday prices on all items in celebration of Maester Seymour Guado's wedding. Too expensive, you think? How about... I'll go with these prices for a while.
Wait. It is here. Somewhere.
What's here?
Something you should see.
But... Sir Orin...
It won't take long.
This place... It's just water, isn't it?
This is what spheres are made of. It absorbs and preserves people's memories.
What's that?
Fiends are also attracted to these places.
It absorbs all spells except its one weakness.
Wait. Whoa, this is old. Don't know if you can play it back.
Ject left it here 10 years ago. Play it back.
Mm-hmm.
What are you taking?
Well, you said it was gonna be a long trip. We'll be seeing a lot of neat things, right? So I thought I'd record it all in this. To show to my wife and kid, you know.
This is no pleasure cruise.
Hey, Braska. Ain't this supposed to be a grand occasion? We're the cheering fans, the crying women.
This is it. Too many goodbyes. People think twice about leaving.
If you say so. Well, it better be a lot more colorful when we come back. A parade for Braska, vanquisher of sin.
We should go. Day will break soon. Auron, could you stand closer to him? Good. That should do it.
What's the matter? Afraid I might bite?
Jacked.
Braska, you should take one too. It'll make a great gift for little Yuna.
I suppose.
Lord Braska, we shouldn't be wasting our time like this.
What's the hurry, man?
Ugh. Let me tell you what the hurry is.
Auron.
What's the point? He wasn't on some pleasure cruise.
I think there's more.
Hey, if you're sitting there watching this, it means you're stuck in Spira like me. You might not know when you'll get back home. But you better not be crying. Although I guess I'd understand. But you know what? There's a time when you have to stop crying and move on. You'll be fine. Remember, you're my son. And, well, never mind, I'm no good at these things. I believe in you. Be good. Goodbye.
He sounded almost serious, but it was too late.
He was serious. Jakht had already accepted his fate.
His fate?
Jakht, he was always talking about going home to Xanarkand. That's why he took all those pictures, to show them to you when he returned. But as he journeyed with us and came to understand Spira and Braska's resolve, it happened gradually, but Jakht changed. He decided he would join Braska in his fight against Sin.
So then, he gave up going home?
That was his decision.
I guess I understood. My old man, he knew there was no way back home, back to Xanarkand. He wanted to go home, but he knew he couldn't. He couldn't go on until he accepted it. Besides, even if he had found a way back, I don't think he would have left his friends behind before their journey was complete.
All right, let's go, guys.
Maybe I had to start accepting my own fate.
Wait.
Yeah?
Jakht loved you.
Oh, come on, please.
He just didn't know how to express it, he said.
Enough about my old man, okay?
I just thought you should know.
Okay. Thanks.
I've heard Lady Yuna is to wed Maester Seymour. It is great news. I'd like to congratulate her. But it is a pity. I'd hoped Lady Yuna would defeat Sin and bring the calm to Spira.
Yuna's still gonna journey, even after she's married.
Ah, that is also great news. Her resolve is admirable.
Anything can happen.
Make sure you're prepared.
Right?
Hi there. Would you look at this? They always leave me behind. Oh, you want me to scratch you? There. Good boy.
How'd you know what it wanted?
I've always been able to tell how chocobos feel. Maybe I'd make a better chocobo breeder than chocobo knight, huh? Hey, what job do you see me doing? Yeah, I think so too. You know, I might just give it a try.
Lady Yuna, we've been expecting you. We were surprised you decided to come so soon. Pleasantly surprised, of course. Lord Seymour sends his apologies for having left without notice.
It's quite all right. I have one question, if I may, sir.
Milady?
I want to keep journeying, even if I marry. Do you think that Maester Seymour would let me?
But of course, my lady. Lord Seymour wishes nothing else, I'm sure.
Goodbye.
Well, we must follow Guado tradition. I'll have to ask you to wait here a little while longer. I'll send someone to escort you.
We're all with you. Do as you will.
Thank you.
Sorry. That was your line.
Yuna!
Yes, sir! Oh, no!
Albert!
Lady Yuna!
Riku! Tu den dan, Vanna, un week a drek! Win bunaluik magic! You came at.
Oh no!
Translation?
He's gonna use an anti-magic field on us!
Kathras!
Your spells now! stupid machina. They sealed their magic away, too.
M'lady!
Riku! Echem dan vidran!
Aistra guardian of Yuna, Wika? Yuna kva! Fafem kintran! Krak kva!
Itu drag ye moha, Kegden!
I told him I was a guardian. Well, guess I had to, really.
How come you speak out bed? Why?
Because I'm out bed. And that was my brother.
You knew? Why didn't you tell me?
We knew you'd be upset.
This is great. I can't believe I've been traveling with an out bed, a heathen.
You're wrong. We have nothing against Yevon.
But you Albed used the forbidden machina. You know what that means? Sin was born because people use machina.
You got proof? Show me proof.
It's in Yevon's teaching. Well, not that you know.
That's not good enough. Yevon says this, Yevon says that. Can't you think for yourself?
Well, then you tell me. Where did sin come from, huh?
I don't know.
You badmouth Yevon, and that's all you can come up with.
But that doesn't mean you should do whatever they say without thinking. Nothing will ever change that way.
Nothing has to change.
You want sin to keep coming back? There might be a way to stop it, you know.
Sin will be gone once we atone for our past mistakes.
When? How?
If we keep faith in Yevon's teachings, it will be gone one day.
Why do I even bother?
Riku.
Hmm?
Will this move?
Yes!
We're not using that, are we? Wait. Sir Aron isn't Albed too, is he?
Come on, Waka.
What?
I mean, getting angry just because you found out Riku's an Albed. You guys got along fine till now, didn't you?
That's different. I mean...
Well, I don't claim to know that much about Spira. And I probably know even less about the Albed, but I know Riku's a good person. She's just Riku.
Lou?
Just think of this as an opportunity to learn more about the Albed.
Ha!
Let him go. Give him time to think.
I'm sorry.
You've done nothing to apologize for.
Let's ride!
You sure you know how to drive this?
Better than Kimari does.
I hope that you're not too mad at Waka.
Hey, not at all!
Thank you.
Say, what do you think of Riku?
Me? She's fun to be with.
That all?
Well, I can tell she's not a bad person.
Yeah. You know what the problem is? She's just another albed to Waka. Waka's head is as hard as a rock. I bet it's because of Yevon, or, you know, something like that.
Well, there's more to it than that. Hmm? Waka doesn't like the albed because of his brother, Chaku.
Oh, he used a Machina weapon, right? And got killed by Sin. Killed by my old man. Damn you, Jack.
What?
No, nothing. Hey, can someone, like a human, become Sin ever?
I can't say that I know. But why?
Just a thought.
Sin is the punishment for, and the incarnation of crimes we have committed.
So no one really knows what it is?
There's no need to know, so no one asks. You run or you fight. That is really all you can do. There's no sense brooding over it.
What, that's all? I mean, you don't even wonder?
You really do come from a world where there is no sin, like you say.
Halt! The likes of her are not welcome in this hallowed place.
She is a guardian.
An albed? A guardian? Preposterous!
I've decided to be Yuna's guardian now, and that's all I want.
And that's all one needs to be a guardian.
Very well.
Thank you.
are. So, Lady Yuna is getting married. You shouldn't kid around about these things.
Yeah, I guess so.
You're not happy?
Nah, it's complicated. Say, do you know where Yuna is?
I believe she's gone to the Cloister of Trials with Maester Seymour.
Belongings.
This may well answer a few questions.
What I am about to tell you is the unclouded truth. I swear it on my honor as a Quaddo. Listen to me very carefully, for I shall tell you the truth about my son Seymour. His mind is closed, even to me, a Maester of Yevon. But I can feel flames of darkness burning in his heart. He is using Yevon, the Quaddo, and even the Summoners. If he is not stopped, he will surely bring destruction and chaos to Spira. I will leave this world soon. Killed by my own son. But I do not fault him. Because I was not wise enough, he has suffered and become twisted. I could not protect him and his mother from the world and its cruelty. I will accept death as punishment for my deeds. But whoever is watching this, I implore you to stop, Seymour. Stop, my son.
Wonderful.
Will Yuna be all right?
Without us, no.
Where you going?
You saw, didn't you? Seymour's bad news.
But he's a maester.
Fine. Stay here if you want.
Come on, Waka. Let's at least hear him out.
This can't be happening.
Mari's up ahead. Go.
Right.
We will protect Yuna from anyone. Even a maester.
This can't be happening.
If he is truly at fault, it must be done.
Please be silent.
Lady Yuna prays to the faith.
Make me! Sphere.
You killed him.
What of it? Lady Yuna, certainly you knew of these things, did you not? Well then, why have you come here?
I came... I came to stop you.
I see. You came to punish me, then. What a pity. Ah, of course. Protect the summoner even at the cost of one's life. The code of the Guardian. How admirable. Well, if you're offering your lives, I will have to take them.
Maester Seymour, I trust my guardians with my life, but they are also my friends. I will not stand by and watch them be hurt. I will fight you too!
All right!
Maester Seymour!
So be it.
I knew you were bad news the first time we met.
Oh, my sincerest apologies.
Seymour!
You may be a maester, but I will still fight.
Your eyes, they burn with resolve. Beautiful.
Wait.
feel my pain. Come, Anima!
Lend me strength.
Power that defeated Anima, it will be mine! Oh! Yuna. You would pity me now?
Lord Seymour! What happened here?
What have I done?
Wait a minute, it's not our fault at all! Seymour struck first, he's the bad guy!
You did this?
Yuna, send him.
No, stop! Stay away from him, traitors!
Traitors?
We're finished.
Now hold on just a minute. Seymour's the bad guy, right? We'll just explain to everyone what happened.
It won't be that easy. Let's get out of here.
Break. What? Thank you.
please.
Give us a chance to explain.
No need. I already know what I'll tell the other maesters.
Meaning?
Lord Seymour was the leader of the Guado before becoming a maester.
You're not letting us go.
Let you go? Lord Seymour would never forgive us if we did.
Wait! Wait! Driscoll's sphere! We can show it to them!
You mean this?
Hey!
The Guado take care of Guado affairs.
Away!
Run! Farewell.
Praise be to Yevon. That's what I would have said, if I was a follower of Yevon. We were all there, and in one piece. Even if I had a headache from wondering what was in store for us next.
We're under the lake ice, aren't we? Look, that's the bottom of the temple. We've fallen a long way.
What now, I wonder?
What now? You act first and think later, don't you? I mean, can't you be a little more responsible? We're all depending on you, you know?
A lecture?
No. Just a suggestion.
You should place trust in your friends. But you can't expect someone to protect you all the time. You would do well to remember that.
Is that a lecture?
It's advice.
Hey, Wonka, would you cheer up? Look, we only did what we had to do.
It doesn't matter. Don't you see? I've always walked the path of Yevon. But now, I'm a traitor. How could this happen? Damn!
It's not Riku's fault either.
You don't know how I feel.
I'm sure Yuni's okay. She's breathing fine and all. How are Lulu and Waka?
Well, Waka's in shock. Can't blame him either. And Lulu, well, she's just the same as always.
She's so together. All grown up, I guess.
I guess.
Well, just give me 5 or 6 more years.
So, Kamari, how do we get out of here?
Hey, don't change the subject.
We climb.
Kamari, too.
Only those who try will become.
Huh?
I think he means you have to work hard if you want to be like Lulu.
Oh, I will.
Kamari think Riku should stay Riku.
Huh? Hey, are you saying I'll never be like Lulu? Kamari!
How can you laugh at a time like this?
Yuna?
I wanted to confront Maester Seymour about his father, Lord Jiskol. I wanted to convince him to turn himself in to Yevon's judgment.
In exchange for marriage?
Yes, if that's what it took.
So, what did Seymour say?
He didn't say anything. Now I don't even think it was worth it. I should have told you what I was going to do.
Enough! Dwelling in the past is futile.
Hey, you don't have to say it like that.
You want to waste time listening to her regrets?
You don't have to say it like that.
Our immediate concern is Yuna's pilgrimage. Are you willing to go on?
Yes. But then, do you think Yevon will allow it?
The Faith are the ones that give power to the summoners. Not the temples or the teachings. If the temples try to stop us, then we will defy Yevon if we must.
Whoa!
I can't believe you said that!
Sir Auron?
Count me out. We have to atone, to make up for the sins we have committed. Of course, it's not like I ever liked Maester Seymour, yeah? No way I'll ever forgive him for killing Lord Jiskel. And for trying to do us all in too, you know? But still, the bunch of us going against Yevon? No way!
But still, we have transgressed and must face our punishment.
We must go to Bavel. We must speak with Maester Micah and explain what has happened. There is no other way, I think.
I agree.
Sir Auron?
So it is decided.
Will you come with us?
I am the troublemaker, after all.
Yeah, that's right! You can always count on Auron to complicate things.
Yeah! Kimari roars, and Auron runs off, and...
I never asked you to follow me.
Hey, but that's what friends are for. Right?
Yep.
Thank you.
Huh?
Friends, huh?
Man, how can you all act like nothing's wrong? Must got nerves of steel or something.
You're too edgy. Listen to the hymn and calm down.
Is that coming from the temple?
Yes, it is Yevon's gift. It soothes the hearts of the faithful.
Jack used to sing this song.
Yeah, over and over. But not this good, that's for sure.
Another trait you share.
What? You were listening? Jeez, can't I get a little privacy?
Your singing reminded me of Spira.
Oh, right. You're not originally from Xanarkin, are you? You homesick?
Maybe.
Say, how'd you get to Xanarkin anyway? Sin? I thought so.
That proved it. Sin was the link between Xanarkin and Spira. Which means, if we kill Sin, I'll never be able to go home.
Hmm?
The singing stopped.
There's something here!
The ground.
Watch out!
It was then I knew that Sin really was my old man. For the first time, I was finally able to believe it. The song you were listening to. What is it this time?
Xanarkand. Ah, you homesick too? That's not your world anymore. You're Sin now. Hey, I'm older now, you know? I know. You want this to end. I'll find a way, promise.